Hi and welcome. My name is Coach Dina McDee. We'll have a few minutes here to stretch and strengthen our muscles together through chair Tai Chi. Sit tall. Close your eyes. Get your mind in the right place. Just all the cares and worries of the day are gone. And you just feel your breath. You inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Big breath and exhale. Open your eyes, smile. Draw your shoulders up to your ears and release them back down, feeling that elongation through your neck. Draw your shoulders up to your ears and release it down. You can even feel your spine opening up. Sit tall, up. One hand comes forward. Reach it up and look up. Follow that hand. Turn that palm out to the wall and follow that arm down. So you're looking over one shoulder. Turn that palm up and look up. Reach up to the sky and come toward the camera, toward me. And allow that arm to come down. So the same movement. Inhale. Exhale out to the side. Look over that shoulder. Rotate that palm. Lift it up. And forward. Draw that back in. Again, reach. Flatten, rotate. Turn that palm up. Lift up, look up. Now toward me. Again, reach. Feel those shoulder blades open. Rotate, look over one shoulder. Lift that palm up. Look up. Come forward. And back to center. Allow your core to circle very small. Feel that lower back opening. All that tension is gone. Maybe a little bit bigger, not too much. So you're shifting your weight from one side to the other. And back to center. Starting very small, little circles, reversing that circle. Breathing. Little bit bigger. So now you're changing your balance on your thighs. So all the pressure on one side goes to the other. And release. Both hands come up. Let your elbows rise first. And then push that air down and lift your head up. As your hands come up, your head comes down. Push, lift up. Again, continue in this movement. Breathe. One hand drops to the side. Look over that shoulder and lean into that movement. And back. Again. Looking down. As you look down, you're feeling that opening through your neck and shoulders. Back to center. Change sides. Arm reaches down. Lean into that. So if your chair has armrests on it, just drop it to the outside. Ideally, you don't have armrests, but sometimes we have to just do what we got with what we got. Looking down into that shoulder. And back to center. Going back to that side, but this time you're going to add a balance with that leg. So lift up the same leg, same arm. And lean to the side. Lift and lean. Breathing. Last one. And bring it back to center. Change sides. Look down. Lean. As you change your weight of the side, lift up that leg. Working on balance and strength. And lift. I find myself pushing my hand here, so don't do that. Just relax that one hand over here. Sometimes I figure if I'm doing it, maybe you are. I don't know. Lift and hold. Last one. Hands come back to center. One hand comes under your chin. One is in your belly button. Open it out, reach. See how this palm is up, this one's down? They stay that same rotation. Hold. And open. Feel that chest open, yes. Elbows high, don't let that drop down. And open. Now getting a little bit more complicated, you're going to follow that top hand with your head. Rotate and look. Back to center. You did it. Yay. Breathe. Rotate. Pretty intense for my arms. Slow and strong. I'm telling you, you're doing a wonderful job. Let's give those arms a break just for a minute. Allow your chin to touch your chest. And look up, pull those shoulders down and back, sit tall. Head comes back down, sitting strong, chin to chest. Last time up. Head comes down. Other side. Hand is under your chin, elbows high. Other hand, your palm is up. It comes under where your belly button is. Take a breath. On the exhale, open those hands. One hand is up. This palm is up. The other one is down. Come back to center, sit tall. Keep those elbows engaged. Yes. Open, reach, sit tall. Now, your flexibility, maybe you aren't able to straighten your arms all the way. Don't worry about it. You showed up. You're moving. You're doing it. Yay. Each time your flexibility will get a little bit more intense, I guess. Now, this time, look over that shoulder with the top hand. Look and hold. Draw that together. Open, reach. Turn that head, look over that shoulder. Draw it in. Last one. And release those hands down. Lean to one side and lift that thigh and even your rear end. Bring it back down. Other side. Lift and hold. So your entire leg comes up off the chair. Now, if that's uncomfortable, maybe you just want to lean without the lift. And maybe try one with the lift and see how that feels. Now, one side was going to be stronger than the other, just how we're made. Big breath, exhale. Stepping out to the side, lift your leg, place your heel toe and scoop up and draw it back in. Same side. Lift it up, heel toe, scoop it under. Draw it in with your leg. Heel toe. Continue. Last one. Change sides. Lift it up. Heel toe. How you doing? I hope beautiful. Whoops. Feet come together. Bring your feet narrow, as close as you can. Bring your knees together. Sit tall. Hands come down. It's called the flying goose for a reason. Arms are out and in. So slowly make those movements bigger each time. High as you can go, and low. Breathe through the movement. I'm so glad you're here. Thank you. If you don't know it, I'm gonna tell you. You are blessing me just by working out with me. So thank you. Now, as you do this movement, start to shorten that range of motion, kind of like you're getting ready to land, smaller. And release. One hand goes on your knee. Now you can open your legs up to a comfortable stance with the shoulder width apart. One arm drops down, and you're going to open that circle and bring it back. So maybe you're thinking your fingers are drawing a circle in the sand or a little pool of water. And reverse that circle. Now your circle doesn't have to be big, it can be small. It's your circle, you make it how you want. I want my circle big. Feels wonderful as I stretch through that circle. Back to center, big breath. Exhale. Drop that arm down and start that circle. This time with my water bottle, I actually have something to circle around. So as you're reaching, you're using those muscles to reach. You're using that balance because your body's leaning over. Breath, extra oxygen through this workout. And a smile for your attitude. And reverse. When I was little, my mom would play the laughing game when all of us kids, the four of us, would get cranky. We would just have to pretend to laugh, and we felt so goofy we started laughing. So that is contagious, the laughter, that is. Last circle. And release, hands go back onto your knees. Now your hand is going to come up about chest height and reach out and draw it back in. Flatten that palm, reach out, draw it back in. Keep going with that movement. Change sides. Hand comes chest high. Open and lean. Turn and grab. Pull that back into your waist. Reach and point. Turn and grab. Both hands go on your knees, and one knee is going to come up and circle and come back down. Change sides, comes up and circle back down. So imagine you're drawing a circle in the air with your kneecap. So your kneecap has paint on it, yeah? And you're drawing a circle with that knee. I need the visuals. I'm glad it's not really, you can see what my circle looks like. I'm sure it looks like a globby weird thing. Oh. Now this time you're going to reverse that circle. So out and bring it back in. Bring it out and in. I can feel that through my hips. It feels wonderful. Last set, one each side. And release. Extend one leg forward, hands on your knee, and lean into that extended leg. Change sides, draw in one leg, excuse me. Extend the other. With your toe on the ground, circle that ankle. And reverse that circle. Place that foot down, change feet, circle. And reverse. Both arms reach out. Exhale, cross your arms on top. Head comes down, open, cross your arms, give yourself a pat on the back. You did a great job. Wonderful, wonderful class. Thank you for joining me. You are the best. Always remember, the hardest part is showing up, and if you show up, you're gonna have a blast. Thanks for joining me. My name is Coach Dina McDee, and I am honored to be your coach. Have a blessed day. Bye. So if you were wondering, what does her shirt say? It says, laughter is the best exercise. I am the first to laugh at the goofy things I say. So thanks for putting up with my wild, silly humor. I love you guys. Bye.